best friend any day.
Shut up.
Yo.
Get dressed. Done that. Make toast. Done that. Eating toast. Done that. You know what? This getting up malarkey is really, really easy.
He shoots. He scores.
He shoots. He misses.
Breakfast.
Coming.
Ooh, the breakfast club.
One, a two, crazy.
Pass the jump, Sam.
Cereal.
Has anyone seen my bag? Is it sort of red and black, kind of square shape with lots of pockets and compartments and zips on it, a bit like this one? Yeah, it's exactly like that.
Tyler.
Oh, yeah, there it is. I knew I'd left it there. What? Now, where's my list?
What particular list is that, Annette?
It's my list of questions to ask all the people coming to see the house today. Well, is it on the list of where you keep all your other lists? I've lost that too.
Well, we don't need a list, do we? We know exactly what sort of person we're looking for.
Someone with decent table manners.
Loads of personal style. Neat, tidy, and clears things away. Oh,
not before you finish.
Someone who's sporty and good at juggling. Sorry, mate.
And tap dancing.
And line dancing.
Here we go.
And skateboarding.
Oh, it's the first one. I hope they're nice. The most important thing is that they're sweet and kind and considerate and sensitive.
Yeah, but above all, they must be honest and truthful. Yeah, mate, the room for letters next door at number 5. Yeah, cheers, mate. Thanks a lot.
Well, at least it was an honest reaction, you know, straight from the heart.
Yeah, and here's my reaction straight from the gut. If they're all like that, I'm going to bed. See ya.
Don't even think about it, you schmoo. We face them together. Hey, this one looks good. Why would Wacky Guy or Girl required to share a house with 4 fun people? You share a wide variety of interests and hobbies.
I really like your house and
that's great. Thank
you. Brilliant. So, can you do any tricks?
Becky, you can do magic, can't you?
Yes. Now you see him. Now you don't.
So, what do you think of the house?
We like it here. Yes.
Seven and a half. Sell. 18 and a quarter. Buy it. Buy. Buy.
Bye-bye.
Wow. That goes on forever. So do you have any pets?
Yeah. I've got a snake called Satan.
Don't I recognise you from somewhere?
Yes, I live next door. My mum sent me round for a cup of sugar.
Bye. Bye. So, how do you like your eggs?
Oh, that's a lovely sweater.
I could make you one, a matching one.
I'm sure Sam will buy one.
Yeah.
And have you got any unusual characteristics?
Oh, I was hearing you got a room going, isn't it?
Julian, is that you?
No, it's Jules.
No, definitely no.
A room available immediately.
Perfect.
Says no pets allowed.
Oh,
please. Okay. I'll swivel you in. You'll have to keep very, very quiet.
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Pickett.
Oh, how nice to see you.
What is going on around here? Our doorbell hasn't stopped ringing. A bunch of nutters, if you ask me.
Coming round banging on our door, upsetting my Princey when he's got a big show. This was a nice neighbour before you lot moved in. Come on, we're not staying a minute longer. Come on, baby.
Well, so far,
so bad.
Right, off to bed then.
I think that went rather well, actually.
Are we your best friends?
Wow. So lovely.
Oh, baby.
Shh. Get back in. Jimmy! Oh, come back down. I told you to stay in the rucksack.
So where did we go wrong? Now that I think about it, maybe we shouldn't have put in all this stuff about hobbies.
Yeah, maybe that was a bit of a bad move.
Is there no one? Is just normal.
Hello? Is anybody home? Oh, hi. The door was open, so I just let myself in. I've come about the ad in the paper. Oh,
great.
Hello, I'm Ashley.
And I'm Becky. Not Rebecca.
I'm Tyler.
I'm pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you. That's a funny name. I'm Sandy. Sorry I'm a bit late, though. It's just my suitcases are so heavy. What with my tap dancing shoes, my sewing kit, my chocolate brownie mix, my smoothie blender, oh, and the spangly costume I wear to do my juggling act. What? I said something wrong?
No. Everything you said was just perfect.
So, what would you like to see first?
Tour A, tour B, or tour C? The whole alphabet, please.
Welcome to the kitchen.
Over here we have the toaster.
Cool.
If you follow me this way, I will show you the fridge.
Wow! Hiya, fridge.
And this is the breakfast bar.
Cool bar.
Great.
And this is a TV. You can watch anything. Nope.
Like it.
Nope.
Chicken.
No. No.
Ooh.
No. There we go. Football.
Oh, football.
Ooh,
Or not.
Sandy, I give you the pole.
Wow!
And this is the jukebox.
Oh, it's so lovely.
The sun out in the park. Get a game and play until it's dark. Get your movie too. Some of the things that we get up to.
Pick your favorite song. Turn it up loud.
Come and dance along. And that's our fun.
Weird, like it was coming from inside your rucksack.
Ah, I can throw my voice, see? Multi-talented.
Wow. A ventriloquist as well. Is there no end to this girl's talent?
Shut up!
These drawers, the opening shut up really nicely.
Have you seen the shoe?
Yeah,
what was that? Oh, I just stamped on a foot.
There, that's the other one.
Yeah, don't look, Sandy. I've just seen the most awful wrinkle under the pillowcase.
While they sort out their wrinkles, I'll make you one of our super special smoothies. Come with me.
It was under there, under the duvet. It was all horrible and... Thaila, for heaven's sake, just calm down, OK? It's probably just a giant bedbug or a snake or a small furry rodent. Shh, come on.
There we go. Just one super special smoothie. So, what's your favourite colour then?
Pink.
Right. Pink smoothie.
Let's get it. Pink straw.
Just gotta go and get some stuff. If you just stay here, make yourself at home. Back in a minute.
Mad to think I'd get away with bringing you lot here.
Daddy!
Jimmy's running wild. What am I gonna do?
There it is! Get it! Get it!
Oh no, it's escaped! What was it?
I don't know, it looked like an animated toilet brush or something.
We can't let Sandy see it.
Yeah. Oh, there it is!
Naughty today.
Oh, hello. My name's Julian. I live here.
Hi, I'm Sandy.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
You've got something in there, haven't you? Let me see. Oh, they're really cute. Are you coming to live here?
Well, I was hoping to. But I'd said no pets, so I smuggled them in. But one's escaped in the house and... it's all gone wrong.
Maybe I could give you one of my pet wood lice to replace him.
That's so sweet.
Julian!
Yes!
Where'd he go?
Where did Sandy go? I'll bet that thing upstairs scared her off.
I'm not surprised all that screaming and foot stomping.
She was perfect. No one else will do.
Oh, hi guys.
We thought you'd gone.
We thought you didn't like the room.
No, just went out for a bit of fresh air.
So, about the room.
Love it. It's just... there's something I need to tell you. No, I think it's something we need to tell you. You know how in the paper it said no pets, and then when we were upstairs there was that kind of thingamajiggy on the bed and Thaila was like shrieking and stamping her feet, you know, like... ah! Yeah, just like that. Well, it's because there was a hairy creature in your bed. I knew you'd guessed. Should have told you earlier. I suppose I'll just have to come clean. Jimmy.
Huh?
He's completely house trained.
Jimmy!
Ah!
Fair enough. I understand. Nice meeting you guys.
No, you're not going anywhere. You're going to stay right here with us. What do you say to that?
Let's party.
Yes!
When they're